major military outpost near China have stopped. The crash site is pluming large amounts of smoke, comma, making a large beacon to the Black Hawk sensitive data, stop. Recover the box at all costs, stop. You must recover the intel by 0110 local time and reach extract by 0145 local time.
Oaks, I'm free for any job.
Alright, we're good to go.
Now,
Alright, so basically this is going to be to contact. We're going to land at OZ Gold, reconsolidate, we're going to move out to the east, and we're going to hit the wood line, then we're going to move south, checkpoint one. We're going to get a survey of the area, it's high ground, see if we can see any traces of the vehicle wreck. If we don't see anything, we're going to push down from CP1 to CP2, get eyes on the town and the port, see if we can get eyes on the wreck from there. If we don't see anything, cut across to the west at CP3 and see if we can't get eyes on there, and then we'll just continue to move. So it's moving to contact. We're just going to keep going, checking out anything that's suspicious, trying to avoid contact if possible. If we do make contact, we'll return fire, probably break contact since we're just a four-man element, and we'll radio up for support if we need it. If we do get separated, rally at the nearest checkpoint. Alright, so if we're already at checkpoint one, we're moving to checkpoint two, rally at checkpoint one. Alright, so never go to the next checkpoint. But we should be good. We should have comms. And once we get to the wreckage, we'll recover the black box. We'll blow any US equipment left that can be serviceable.
Campfire in the village. What directions are we looking when we pass right back?
Let's pull 360.
Yeah. LT's got southwest.
Ribby Green Mike.
I need ammo!
All out?
We haven't hit anyone yet.
That's a good thing. Okay.
I'm out!
Tuller's on south.
Good, could you get west? I got an ATV up here. Checking it. Nothing out.
I got a patrol southeast down the valley. Not a danger right now.
Roger, keep eyes on.
Not locked and covered, so.
Roger.
Roger now.
Roger. Alright, once charges are set, we're gonna pull back. Checkpoint one. Same way we came in.
Charges set on motor assembly and navigation equipment. Set.
Alright, everybody on me, pull back. Tell her start pulling back once you get back up here. We'll move out.
On mine.
Alright, give me a status, everybody up.
Tuller's up.
Let's move. Yeah, we're time to run the explosives.
Negative, they're in the detonation.
Roger, once we get to the far side of the power lines, once you're blown.
Copy that, sir.
On east.
I'm out!
Bullet.
3, 2, 1, fire in the hole. Confirm detonation.
Roger, let's move.
Soldier, 75 meters right up ahead. Soldier,
contact,
75 meters
control,
front.
12 o'clock.
I got eyes.
I got two.
No eyes.
I got two.
I'm not dead.
Roger, engage. Status.
Color up, two down.
Color up, one UAV.
Pick it up, visual, I'm good. Right on, out of ammo!
Tiller set.
Near side set, go.
Crossing the road now.
There's a village right there to the east.
Take contact from the northeast, danger close.
Machine gunner, 200 meters right. 200 meters right, medic, BT soldier, 200 meters right.
Reloading.
Foot mobile, 200 meters right.
Reloading. I got no more contacts.
This should be an RR flare. Yep, sure. It's a shot.
I'm out!
Set, Dillard Marsh.
Set. Fire.